the monkey importation industry, and it was an industry, didn't want to see this changed. Many scientists were worried about the use of normal human cells. Albert Sabin in particular, a few years during this debate, Albert tried to make the case that my normal human cells probably contained hepatitis virus. At that time, and still even to this day, a dangerous virus. He argued that despite the fact that we didn't have accurate ways of detecting it in my cells, that it was possible that although vaccinees receiving vaccines produced in my cell populations did not do any harm to the current recipients, harm could show up in their children. That is, a generation could be skipped. Well, the same argument could be made about monkey kidney. So it was a non-argument. Albert and I confronted each other in a British publication in letters to the editors arguing this matter, along with a close friend of mine who I'll describe in more detail in a moment. His name is Frank Perkins, a Brit who was the director of the equivalent of the Division of Biological Standardisation in the UK. He was located up at MRC in Hampstead.